Okay. You know, Lakers superstar LeBron James.
Yes.
He got caught doing a foul the other day. Yeah. You know, they was playing Minnesota, and he was mad, and he was walking back to the bench, and he used some foul language.
Woo.
Roll the B-roll so y'all can see what happened. Here he goes. Look at that lady. Watch your mouth.
Watch your mouth.
One, two, watch your mouth.
Oh, yo, with that sneer.
Well.
She looked like her name is Earlene, and Earlene don't play.
Earlene was not having it.
I think we've all been there when we've been upset or something has happened.
Yeah.
I know we do it on this table a lot, you know? But ladies, do you think LeBron should watch his mouth, or do you know anybody else that said something? You know, they didn't really mean it, but it happened.
I think that I'm one of those people who does swear too much.
You do. I hear it all the time. I'm like, dang, Jeannie. Every other word.
I know. It's really bad because I enjoy it so much. But because of that, I'm not able to always contain myself in important situations like live television. So I do think that you should be able to discipline yourself to not have to cuss so that you don't rely on it and it becomes such a normal word you don't even know when you're doing it.
The moment we are live, like, I almost feel like I cannot curse.
Oh, well, no, you're really good at
on TV, but behind the scenes, no, she'd be cursing a lot, too.
You're behaving.
I'm working on it. It's actually one of the things I want to work on for the New Year's.
I want to stop
cursing.
Well, I do have a confession to make, you guys. Okay, because you guys know that in our household, Adam is the one that curses a lot.
But you do not at all.
Well, I took pride in that. Until recently.
What happened?
So Aiden, you guys, out of nowhere, said, I'm going to say the word, okay? He says, oh, just like that. And I was like, oh, Aiden John Tanner, and Adam was there too. And then Adam said, where did you get that word? And who did you hear say that? And I said, well, you know he heard it from you, Adam. And then Aiden goes, no, Mommy, I heard it from you. It's when you drop things. I was like, and then my sweet little Araya, you guys. Sweet little Araya. But she said it in the cutest way.
What did she say?
So she heard Aiden say that. And then she said, well, Aiden, you know you can't say.
And I was like, Araya, you're right. Don't say it.
You can't say it. And I don't even sound right when I say it. You know, when I say I got two syllables with it. Like,
Shocked hearing you say it.
Season one, I could not get over the fact that Goody Tam has never cussed and wouldn't do it for fun. So I literally begged her. I was like, please just say a bad word. Please, 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 please. And she said, no, Jeannie, no. He's always watching.
Oh. Yeah. Well, apparently my son is always watching too.
Exactly.
So.
That is hysterical.
Oh my goodness.